Hello there, you multi-malt beauticians. Ralphie here with a very interesting review. Now, you may have seen something a little bit like this before many moons ago when I was at Bladnach Distillery. And along with Raymond Armstrong, the proprietor of that authentic, original and craft-orientated establishment, well, we bottled a forum bottling. He signed it. I signed it and we placed it on eBay to raise money for a local charity. Now that's been, must be about a year ago, and I thought it would be a rather good idea in partnership with Benromach Independent Distillery, smallest distillery in Speyside no less, that we do a similar thing for one of Benromach's local charitable groups here in Forres. Wonderful stuff. Now behind me is something you probably don't see very often. That's Keith, the manager of this distillery, is checking the specific gravity of a spirit prior to us bottling in this bottle here. I'll hold it up. It is empty at the moment. Yes, it is. I'll bring it over, let you see it. Nice empty bottle, but it won't be for long. Oh, no. This is one of the features you get at a number of distilleries, is where they have their in-house casks. So if you're a visitor to the distillery, you have the option of bottling your own. It's a good idea because what you generally find is that they're the sort of version of a single malt whiskey that you can't really get anywhere else until you visit the distillery. Usually the cask strength, and I think this is certainly the case here. Rather a good bottle for signing, such as the nature of the label here. So we're just going to let Keith finish his duties. We're going to fill this bottle and then we're going to sign it. And this is probably a good opportunity for me to mention there will be 3 flash vlogs to accompany this bottling. It will go on eBay at the same time as this video that we're recording now is going live. And whilst the bottle is on eBay, both the distillers and myself will be adding to it. Individual stuff, one-off stuff, unique stuff. So I recommend, because I do appreciate your visits, you know that, that if you keep an eye on this one, it'll be very interesting. Nobody else is doing this. It's a complete original thing for whiskey online. There will be 3 flash vlogs. They'll be every 2 days. They'll only be up for 48 hours. Then they will be permanently removed. With each flash vlog, we'll be adding something, both the distillers and myself, to the package that you are bidding on eBay. And hopefully, fingers crossed now, we're going to raise plenty of money for a local charitable group. Because it's one thing that independent distillers do very well, and that is their interaction and their provision in local communities. Whether it be jobs, whether it be having a place for a wee function, coffee shops, all the rest of it, providing jobs, that matters a lot, and it keeps Scotch whiskey Scotch. Are you ready, Keith? How are you getting on?
Yeah.
Right, you're checking, what's the gravity?
I'm looking at the specific gravity on the using the hydrometer here, and also the thermometer, and from the 2 readings, I work off the practical alcohol table, and that tells me the alcohol content by volume. We're looking at probably about 60% here.
Just slightly
over 60%.
Just
10-year-old whiskey that's in this cask.
Yeah. Well, that's going to need a wee bit of water. 10-year-old whiskey, still relatively young, but remember, with younger whiskey, you get the vitality of the new-made spirit. With older whiskies, you've got more cask involvement. With younger whiskies, you can get a great result because it is the vitality and freshness of the spirit itself. Right, check in the book there.
Yep. 61.2%.
That's a strong one.
It is, very strong, yep.
We're ready to bottle it?
We are ready to bottle, yep.
You're the expert, so I'll leave you to carry on with that as I wave this microphone about, aimlessly trying to get in the right place at the right time and failing miserably. A quick swirl about, just to wet the bottle before it gets properly filled. Here we go now. Number 98, Benromach, 2001, Jim Beam bourbon cask, fresh fill, am I right?
Fast fill bourbon.
Of course, as you mentioned earlier. B96L26 is the code for all you anoraks out there that need to know these things. There we are, right up. No spilling a drop now, Keith.
There you go.
Excellent. Cork on. Cap on. Excellent. We'll be sealing that shortly. Now, if you'd like to stick to that side of the cask, I'll stick to this side of the cask, Keith. And between us, we're now going to sign this bottle. The fact that there's a distillery manager and an online video commentator signing it does make it really quite unusual. There are very, very few and far between. In fact, literally, this has only happened once before. I do not intend to do this too often. And let me reassure you, malt mates, only with independent distillers. If you'd like to sign, please, Keith.
This one here?
Yeah, we've got two pens here. There's the permanent felt tip marker for the label. And you get these pens, which are they're kind of metallic paint. And they're ideal for signing onto glass, although in this instance, I won't actually be doing that. So Keith's here signing away, holding that bottle steady. Distillery manager gets put on as well, along with his Keith signature. And I'm going to conclude by putting a date on the bottle, which highlights further provenance. It's a wee detail, but these details matter. 21st September 2011. Incidentally, this video we're recording now will remain on YouTube permanently, which means if you are the successful bidder on this bottle, you will have this video online for permanent reference. Now, I'm going to hand the microphone over to Keith to just say a few words on behalf of Benromach while I do my bit of signing. Over to you, Keith.
Thank you, Ralph. Thanks very much for spending a lot of time here.
It's
great to share Benromach with Ralph and all his viewers and all the rest of it. So hopefully you can go away and just know a little bit more about what we do here at the distillery. And if so, next time you have a malt whiskey, you'll maybe enjoy the Benromach. This is Ralph just signing along the. He's getting to sign along the glass here. And I've also got the label. So
I've continued, Keith, over onto the glass with one word. One word. Enjoy.
Yeah. Enjoy, Benromach.
All right, let's. There we go. Thank you very much, Keith.
Thank you very much, Ralph. It's been a pleasure.
Yeah, let's see how this goes. And good luck with you bidders. Over and out.
Yep. Thanks very much and good luck.